following program is brought to you in part by a grant from the Dolores Cole Educational Foundation.
Nobody should take very seriously something that's called the bat, which is, of course, what Die Fledermaus means in German. The delightfully silly operetta on which I based this ballet was written by Johann Strauss in 1874. It's set in gay old Vienna. It's full of wonderful Strauss waltz music, and it has a lot.
Comrade, and decides to have some fun at Falky's expense. He finds a bat costume in the shop, dresses Falky up in it, ties it to a lamppost, and then runs off, leaving Falky dangling helplessly. Outraged and humiliated, he instantly begins to plot a fitting revenge on von Eisenstein.
It will take place at a masked ball he is giving that very night. The next scene is set in von Eisenstein's house, in his wife Rosalinda's boudoir. Rosalinda's maid, Adele, is complaining to Otto, the butler, that she's been invited to a masked ball, but can't go because she has nothing to wear. Otto, who is in love with Adele, tries to cheer her up. Then Rosalinda enters, followed by her husband, von Eisenstein, who extravagantly showers her with affection. But as soon as the coquettish Adele arrives, he begins flirting outrageously with her. When Falky comes in and catches them together, he immediately suggests that von Eisenstein take Adele to the ball. Then Falky tells Rosalinda of the flirtation that's been going on behind her back and suggests she and Otto come to his masked ball in disguise. At the ball that night, things go just as Falky and you might expect.
Von Eisenstein is instantly infatuated with the bewitching masked beauty, never dreaming he is trying to make love to his own wife. And Adele also flirts unknowingly with her disguised lover, Otto. On the stroke of midnight, Falky unmasks the mysterious couple to the shock of Adele and the intense embarrassment of von Eisenstein.
So Falky's revenge is complete, but no lives are ruined because all is forgiven. And the deceived and deceivers go on to dance happily ever after.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
like it?
Oh, of course, yes.
Bravo, bravo. Thank you.
Love the hat.
Don't you like my hat?